Like anybody would believe that we're a couple.
At this point in our relationship, after all the stuff that we've done. What?
I'm sorry. Did you just say relationship?
You're jealous?
Of Kensi? She's my partner.
We're just partners.
All right, I'm your partner. What makes you think that I'm gonna let you do this by yourself?
Because you're my partner.
You're my partner, Deeks. It is my job to keep you safe.
Are you upset because Mr. Deeks was a good partner? Or is there something more?
I'm gonna be with you every step of the way. And if you don't see me, I'll be there. But you two got a thing.
Glad our thing's with you.
So are you two, like, together?
Well, it is what it is.
Right, and we are what we are.
Our thing.
So there is a thing.
Your boss know about you too? You're either lying to yourself or you're hiding from it. Makes the job harder.
Well, sometimes you don't know how lucky you are to have something until you realize you might lose it.
When two agents are forced to live together, undercover, as man and wife, it's only natural that the situation could bring about unfamiliar feelings and emotions.
They train us to create cover stories, build entire worlds, then it becomes personal. All you want to do is make it work. Do you feel like it's working for you?
If you were my partner, I'd end up falling for you. Then what would I do? Good partners are hard to find. I need someone I could trust that my back. I wouldn't want to lose that.
And you're the only person I trust.
On the other hand, you'd also be the person I cared about more than anyone else in the world.
My partner is the person I care about most on this planet.
And I'd never want to see you in jeopardy.
I got Max Gentry, but you get the real deal. Deeks is my partner. That's it. That's enough. Is it? You're the one who never says what he means.
That's not true.
Then say something you actually mean.
How's that for communication?
Ken's
out. Yeah.
Hey, I just want you to know that the place I went to in my head to stop the pain was you. And I just kept thinking about your smile and your laugh. Everything.
You smell like sunshine.
Gunpowder. Two of my favorite things.
What about Kensi?
About her?
You two obviously have something special.
What happens
next? It's a love story.
You don't have to worry about me.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do. Once again, you're trying to say something without actually saying it.
I don't want to be here with you right now. I want to be at my place right now with you. And I let my emotions get in the way. And I'm sorry. I'm honestly just trying to make this work.
It's not going to work. Frozen Lake is the name for what you want the most in the world. And you want it. You want it so bad that you'll do anything to get it. And your heart takes over. But because of that, it destroys you in the end. It's right there, just sitting in the middle of this frozen lake. And you think you're fast enough to go out there and grab it before the ice cracks.
And what you don't realize is you're already standing on the ice. It's falling apart around you. And when you pretend for a second that we're just a boy and a girl and we're hanging out.
We're gonna figure this out. Our thing. Promise you'll be patient with me?
Your partner's been reassigned, Mr. Hughes.
For how long?
Indefinitely.
I could be better. For starters, I could have my partner back.
Unnecessary.
Agent Callan has sent us a photograph of Agent Bly that appears as if she's been killed.
I'm really glad you're alive.
It's really bad.
No, it's okay. Come here. I got you. We're going home.
You ever see the way she looks at you when you fidget with your hair? You ever see how he gets stronger just by hearing the sound of your voice? He said that everybody's got three hearts. The first heart, that's the one you show the strength. The second heart, only your family gets to see that. Your family and the person put on this earth to walk by your side, your soulmate. That third heart is the thing never let anyone see. There's too much truth inside. Too much risk. She saw yours, didn't she?
Not her thing.
Right. Not our thing.
What's your third heart telling you?